السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. الله أكبر الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد أن لا أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. هيا على الصلاة. هيا على الصلاة. هيا على الفلاح. هيا على الفلاح. الله أكبر الله.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره نعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار وإنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين. I praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and He's the only one worthy of praise. I seek His help, His guidance and His forgiveness. I believe in Him and I trust Him. I seek refuge on Almighty Allah from the evil of our passions. Indeed, whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides him to Al-Islam, no one will mislead him after Allah. And whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put him astray, no one can guide him after Allah. I testify, O believers, that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah, Rabbil Alameen. And I testify that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his messenger and the seal of all the prophets. O Muslims, you must know that this speech is the speech of Almighty Allah, which is the Quran. The best guidance is the course of the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is his sunnah. The worst of all affairs is innovation and addition to the religion of Islam. Indeed, every addition to the religion of Islam will lead to hellfire. I adjure you as well as myself to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the best of your ability. Fear Allah, have the taqwa of Allah, and don't die unless you are in the state of Islam. Before I start my khutbah, I would like to thank all the brothers and sisters who have submitted their names to be part of the Share Islam Day. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you for your intention. And I'm looking forward to see more brothers and sisters to submit their names, inshallah, so we can have strength in our iman, number one. And number two, that we can fulfill part of our obligations as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had directed us. بَلِّغُوا عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةٌ. Convey my message even in the shape of one single verse. And since inshallah we're planning for the Share Islam Day, although it's 1 month from now, but in this month inshallah in my khutbah I'm going to focus about something to benefit us, that we can be a sub-da'iyah, a little da'iyah, or that we can scratch the surface of being a da'iyah, something inshallah that if somebody approach you in the street, in your school, in your job, in Share Islam Day or out of Share Islam Day, about your deen, what is supposed to say. The question that I want to put it for you today, who is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? It's a very simple answer, because already the question carries the answer. He's the Prophet of Allah. He's the Messenger of Allah. Yes, this is what we believe, and this is what we say, and this is what we testify to. But how you can tell somebody about the Prophet Muhammad?